Hi viewers, welcome to our channel Mani Osai. Today, let us have a glimpse of the wildlife sanctuaries in Tamil Nadu. Several wildlife sanctuaries and national parks have been set up to protect the animal life in the state of Tamil Nadu. The list of wildlife sanctuaries and biosphere reserves of Tamil Nadu is given here. Mudumalai Wildlife Sanctuary. It is one of the most beautiful national park in Tamil Nadu, located in the northwestern area of Nilgiri Hills. It is famous for Mudumalai Tiger Reserve Center. This is the first sanctuary to be set up in India and forms part of the Jawaharlal Nehru National Park. Mundandurai Wildlife Sanctuary. Kalakadu Mundandurai Tiger Reserve is located in the Tirunelveli and Kanyakumari district in the state of Tamil Nadu. It is a part of Agasthyamalai Biosphere Reserve. It is the protected area to several endangered and vulnerable species like Bengal tiger, gaur, and Indian leopard. Point Kalimur Wildlife Sanctuary. Point Kalimur Wildlife Sanctuary is also known as Kodiyakarai Sanctuary. It is located in the district of Nagapattinam. It consists of tidal swamps, dry evergreen forests, and mangroves. This sanctuary is famous for its flamingos and black buck. Indira Gandhi Wildlife Sanctuary. Indira Gandhi Wildlife Sanctuary is also known as the Anaimalai Tiger Reserve. It is situated in the Anaimalai Hills of Coimbatore district. The list of animals found here are Nilgiri Langur, Rusty Spotted Cat, Indian Giant Squirrel and Leopard. Valanadu Black Buck Sanctuary. Valanadu Sanctuary is located in Thoothukudi district of Tamil Nadu. This sanctuary attracts thousands of tourists because of its wild animals and birds, especially the black buck and antelopes. Grizzled Giant Squirrel Wildlife Sanctuary. This sanctuary is known as Srivilliputtur Wildlife Sanctuary. It is located in Virudhunagar district. This was established to protect the near-threatened grizzled giant squirrel. Kanyakumari Wildlife Sanctuary. Kanyakumari Wildlife Sanctuary is located in Kanyakumari district. Indian bison, elephant, Indian rock python, Nilgiri thar is a great site of this region. Satyamangalam Wildlife Sanctuary. Satyamangalam Wildlife Sanctuary is situated in Erode district of Tamil Nadu. More tigers and elephant population is found here. Some of the other notable species include hyenas, jackal, mongoose, leopard, gaur, and bear. Meghamalai Wildlife Sanctuary. Meghamalai Wildlife Sanctuary is located in the district of Theni and Madurai. This sanctuary is home to several animals like barking deer, wild boar, and porcupine. Kodaikanal Wildlife Sanctuary. It is located in the district of Dindukal and Theni. Some of the very rare and endangered plants and animals of India is seen here. Gangai Kondan Spotted Deer Sanctuary. It is located in Tirunelveli district of Tamil Nadu. Gangai Kondan Reserve Forest is an important habitat for spotted deer. Kaveri North Wildlife Sanctuary. The Kaveri North Wildlife Sanctuary is a protected area located in the Dharmaburi and Krishnagiri district of Tamil Nadu. It is the home to a large variety of wild animals like elephant, the tiger, the leopard, the striped hyena, and the golden jackal. Nellai Wildlife Sanctuary. Nellai Wildlife Sanctuary is located in the district of Tirunelveli. This sanctuary is home to numerous species of animals, birds, reptiles, and insects. Thank you.